like that.
Just like that.
Just like that.
We're moving again.
We're moving again.
We set out to travel upon the backs of
broken angels.
Adopted dreams.
Burst
our halos. In a desolate world where you're only as good as your sponsor. They tell us self-preservation is key. We move along the wasteland hoping that more souls are on the same mission as we. This is no longer a daydream, but a day nightmare. And as we walk along this desolate wasteland, we can only hope for one thing. To forget times past.
Campfire stories with my fam getting drunk. Fire water open flames, myths getting debunked. Feeling like nothing's the same, game on full throttle, drowning like the worm. Somebody trapped inside this bottle, thinking about the better, Etta James and such things. Give me a little taste of the past to shoot inside my veins. What's changed? My friends growing fangs. And daytime showed up because the sun's out of rays. And I know that nothing ever stays the same. No one ever really stays. It's not my fault. I blame myself for smokeless haze. I'll do it till the end of my days. Everything's lost. I look to the stars, but they gone. I look for a sign in the dark. At all costs, we look to the scars and the marks. We look for the chance to restart. Everything's lost. This planet like my scrapbook. Add a picture, add a clipping, scratch the last look. It's not approved, delete the image from my MacBooks. My memory equals a battered RAM, now that's crook. I'm so confused, it's a bitter road we travel. So I'm letting go, the gathering Madeline. Got a microchip implanted in my abdomen. And it's been 28 long years that I've been jailing. But these days my memories don't really seem appealing. So I find a distant memory beneath the world below. I've realized my destiny's not on the road I know. I'm feeling like a centipede, I'm reaching out for soul. And trying to remember at some time that I was whole. I found a distant memory, I found. But desperately I'm trying to press it down, down. Nostalgia's all around us, watch me drown, drown. I wish I could forget what I know now.